Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu is in Oyam to campaign for NUP candidate Daniel Okello, who is vying for the Oyam North County seat. He started off his Monday campaign at Achaba sub-county at around 2 p.m. and proceeded to Oyam Town Council, traversing Oyam North County through Icheme Town Council, Ngai sub-county without security interference.
We come to introduce to you Okello Daniel. Please open your eyes and know that your voice and your vote is very, very powerful. This is a very big mission that we have, not only for Oyam, but the whole of Northern Uganda and all of Uganda.
While addressing a rally in Ngai sub-county, Kyagulanyi reiterated a call for freedom and poverty alleviation.
It is about you and your children, and your grandchildren. You can change this if you all wake up and stand as one.
Daniel Okello, the NUP candidate, pledged to improve roads, education, and the health sector in the district.
Bad roads, the roads, some other connecting roads were impassable, and it was hard for my team to sail through. In other words, other bridges were even broken. In order to maneuver, you'll have to pass through the bush, or you'll have to again get the alternative route to the destination.
Relatedly, opposition candidates in the Oyam North by-election are concerned that the ruling party is carrying out acts of intimidation to the voters. Eunice Apio Otuku, the UPC flag bearer, called upon the ruling party to respect the voting process, saying she has reported some of the cases to the Electoral Commission office.
We are going with the will of the people from the word go, and we're working on that. We are demanding for a free and fair elections in election on Thursday next week.
Challenges on ground have been the intimidation that we've begun to see from other camps. You find our people being intimidated and being told openly that whether they do what, even if they vote me, still their votes will be taken, will be rendered useless.
Innocent Mubangizi, the Oyam District Police Commander, reiterated their commitment to ensure a peaceful election. Oyam North County voters are expected to go to the polls on July 6th to replace the vacant position after the death of the former MP, the late Charles Okello Ingola. Four candidates are battling the seat. They include Dr. Eunice Apio Otuku for UPC, Ingola's son Samuel Jr. Ingola, the NRM flag bearer Freddy Newton Okello, the FDC flag bearer, and Daniel Okello of the National Unity Platform. Report compiled by Solomon Okabo and Hudson Apunyo for the news.